At 19 years old, Lucy was diagnosed with motor neurone disease, making her the youngest person to have ever been diagnosed in Scotland. Motor neurone disease is a rapidly progressing terminal illness that stops signals from the brain reaching the muscles and can affect a person's ability to walk and talk. After the initial shock of her diagnosis, Lucy decided she wasn't going to let MND into her life without a fight. So she set up a website where she shares her journey with complete honesty and bravery, ticking off her bucket list of adventures along the way, some of which include flying a helicopter, getting a tattoo, and being a zookeeper for the day. The most important item on the bucket list is to make a difference to a stranger's life. This is something Lucy has committed to doing as many times as she can. Lucy has smashed her initial fundraising target of £100,000, raising over £175,000 for MND Scotland. Inspired by her story, thousands of people continue to take part in concerts, treks, and even wing walking to help her raise even more.